Tributes have been paid to the groundbreaking actor Sidney Poitier, who has died at the age of 94. Poitier made history as the first black man to win the Best Actor Oscar for his role in Lillies of the Field in 1963. He made over 50 films, many of them dealing with social and political themes.